Literally, that made no sense, bro. Like, what the hell? What the f- Fahim's aim! Fahim's going rampant! Somebody stole his donut! Where is my PlayStation Plus? Where is my-
Oh,
he stole the place.
I couldn't hear where they were coming from.
He found $100 bill under his door, right? Did we get it? We threw a flash grenade. He goes blind. We covered with shotguns. We all missed every single one of our bills. And
did it. $100. He's like, there's my $100. He's like, let me go get it. Flashbang, bam! His ears go, his eyes are blind, he's blind, deaf, retarded, on the floor crying. We pull up, somebody SWAT kicks his leg breaks, he proceeds to put a leaf on his leg, somebody pulls up, breaks his goddamn arm, his aim is even worse now, he throws a punch in the air, this man is fighting Casper the fucking ghost. Anyways.
Mystery solved, niggas were just covered in baby powder.
Like I said, this man, he starts punching the air like the goddamn Avatar man. Anyways, Casper the ghost fighting head ass Ghostbuster looking ass motherfucker. 6 foot goddamn tall hairy behemoth. He is blinded. And we start blasting shotguns left and right, goddamn. We take out his TV. The soap opera turns off. We take out his goddamn PlayStation. He's like, no! My PlayStation Plus was only 1 month, you motherfuckers. And then, we take his $100 in front of him, and he looks at us, and the sight is so dangerous that it makes you want to cry. He looks at us like an infant getting his dick rubbed, and we take his $100 away, and he's crying. He's on the floor crying, confused, lost, blind. Then the SWAT team throws another concussion in, kicks him to the floor, exits the room. But wait, there's more. In the middle of all this happening, somebody proceeded to put a goddamn C4 in his fucking butt crack. So as they're leaving, boom! He dies. And that's the story of how Jesus loved